Have you ever wondered what it really takes to become a successful SAP consultant? Whether you are a complete beginner or transitioning from another field, this video will provide you with the most comprehensive step-by-step roadmap you need. From understanding SAP consulting roles to mastering technical and soft skills, building your professional presence, and acing interviews, we will cover it all. SAP consulting is not just a career, it's a dynamic field with endless learning opportunities and international job prospects. Get ready to start a career that is in high demand globally and offers continuous growth. What is an SAP consultant? Let's first define what an SAP consultant is and why this role is so valuable. SAP consultants help companies implement, optimize, and adapt SAP systems to meet specific business needs. They act as the bridge between business requirements and technical solutions. There are two major types: functional consultants. They focus on modules like financial accounting, FI, controlling, CO, sales and distribution, ASD, material management, MM, and human capital management, HOSM. They understand business processes and translate them into SAP functionalities. They collaborate closely with business users, analyze requirements, and configure SAP modules to align with company goals. Technical consultants. They work behind the scenes with ABAP development, SAP basis, system security, and database management. They ensure the system runs smoothly, develop custom programs, optimize performance, and integrate external systems with SAP. A great SAP consultant needs to combine business acumen, technical expertise, and strong communication skills. They don't just execute tasks, they advise clients, solve complex problems, and drive innovation. Step 1. Choose your path, functional or technical. Before starting any training or certification, make a strategic decision: functional or technical path. Functional path. If you have experience in finance, supply chain, HR, or procurement, you are likely suited for functional consulting. You will work closely with clients to map business processes, gather requirements, and translate them into SAP solutions. Functional consultants often become trusted business advisors. Technical path. If you enjoy programming, databases, and infrastructure, the technical track is ideal. Learn ABAP programming, SAP basis for system administration, and delve into SAP HANA for performance optimization. Technical consultants are problem solvers who build custom applications and manage complex system landscapes. Do thorough research. Look at current job postings, read SAP consultant success stories, and engage in discussion groups. This will help you visualize career possibilities and ensure you're making the right decision. Remember, many successful consultants started on one path and later expanded into the other, becoming hybrid consultants who are highly sought after in the industry. Step 2. Build strong foundational knowledge. Before diving into certification, you need to build a robust foundation. Use SAP Learning Hub and OpenSAP for structured learning. Follow step-by-step guided learning journeys. Start with beginner-friendly SAP tutorials on system navigation, data structures, and document flow. Learn key concepts, organizational units, master data management, transaction codes, T-codes, and reporting. Spend hours in SAP trial environments and sandboxes. Practice creating and processing sales orders, purchase orders, and financial entries. Study business process flows to understand how different departments interact through SAP. Understand integration points between modules, such as FI and MM or SD and CO, as this will be critical for real-world scenarios. Without this foundation, even the best certifications will not help you succeed. Practical understanding of how SAP mirrors business operations is key. Step 3. Pursue certification. Certification is more than just a piece of paper. It's a career accelerator. For functional consultants, pursue certifications like SAP FI, SAP CO, SAP MM, SAP SD, or SAP HCM. For technical consultants, aim for SAP ABAP, SAP Basis, or SAP HANA certifications. For those interested in cloud and analytics, explore SAP SuccessFactors or SAP Analytics Cloud certifications. Prepare by following learning paths on SAP Learning Hub with structured study plans. Reading SAP Pressbooks that offer both theory and practical examples. Taking multiple mock exams to practice time management and exam strategy. Joining SAP study groups, webinars, and virtual meetups. Reviewing real SAP project case studies to see theory applied in practice. Certification not only validates your knowledge, but builds the confidence needed to consult and advise clients. It's also a differentiator that opens doors to interviews and job opportunities. Step 4. Gain real-world experience. No certification can replace real-world experience. Apply for internships, entry-level positions, or freelance projects. Volunteer to support SAP implementations for small companies or NGOs. Work on mock projects with colleagues or mentors, simulating real client scenarios. Build a personal SAP portfolio. Document configurations, custom reports, integration setups, and end-to-end process solutions. Engage in SAP community forums, answer questions, and contribute to knowledge sharing. This builds visibility and trust. Attend SAP Inside Track events or virtual conferences to meet professionals and learn from real-world use cases. The more real scenarios you experience, the more valuable you become. Companies look for consultants who not only know SAP theoretically, but can solve real business challenges and guide decision makers. Step 5. Master soft skills. Technical skills get you noticed. Soft skills make you successful. Communication. Be able to explain technical processes to non-technical stakeholders. Problem solving. Approach issues methodically, propose solutions confidently, and adapt quickly when challenges arise. Presentation skills. You will often present solutions, deliver training sessions, and lead workshops. Develop comfort with public speaking. Adaptability. Different clients have different needs. Learn to adjust quickly to new industries and business models. Teamwork and leadership. As you progress, you'll manage teams, lead workshops, and coordinate with multiple stakeholders. Emotional intelligence. Being able to understand and respond to client and team emotions is critical for long-term success. Soft skills are what turn a good consultant into a great consultant. They enable trust building and strong client relationships. Step 6. Build your professional brand. Your online presence is your digital business card. Optimize your LinkedIn profile with certifications, detailed project highlights, and recommendations. Share SAP insights, tutorials, and articles to demonstrate expertise. Join professional SAP groups and actively participate in discussions. Start a personal blog or YouTube channel to showcase SAP knowledge. Create a portfolio website with sample projects, configurations, and success stories. Attend and, when ready, speak at SAP events and webinars. Public presence builds credibility. Building your professional brand ensures you are seen as a leader in your niche and attracts recruiters and consulting opportunities. Step 7. Job search and interview preparation. You're now ready to find your first SAP consulting role. Apply to consulting firms, SAP partner companies, and multinational corporations. Customize your resume to highlight certifications, hands-on projects, and problem-solving examples. Prepare for interviews by practicing common questions like, describe a time you solved a complex business process issue. How would you approach an SAP implementation for a new client? Be ready for scenario-based questions requiring demonstration of both technical and communication skills. During interviews, show passion and a willingness to learn. Follow up after interviews with thank you emails and stay connected. Persistence, continuous learning, and confidence are key to landing your first SAP consultant role. Conclusion and call to action. Becoming an SAP consultant is a long-term investment in yourself. It requires continuous learning, adaptability, and a genuine passion for business technology. Start by choosing your path, building foundational knowledge, earning certifications, gaining real-world experience, mastering soft skills, and building your professional presence. Finally, be relentless in your job search and interview preparation. If you found this video valuable, subscribe to SAPi5 for more educational content and career guidance. Like the video, drop a comment with your questions, and let us know what topics you'd love to learn about next. Your SAP journey starts today, and we're here to support you every step of the way.